Aloha, I'm Andy and in this video I will download the official Microsoft Windows 10 version 1909 and make a bootable Windows USB drive. I made this video for those who's encountered some troubles installing Windows 10 from USB on HP Compaq DC7800 USDT. A few users complained about a long hanging time during Windows 10 64-bit installation. For the Windows 64-bit you need an 8GB USB flash drive. I format the USB flash drive. My USB drive is a 12 years old A-Data PD7 8GB USB 2.0 drive. I wait to finish the formatting. The usable total capacity of the USB drive is about 7581MB. Now I open the internet browser and I will search for the latest official version of the Windows 10. I search for download Windows 10 Media Creation Tools. The Windows Media Creation Tool is the official tool from Microsoft to download the latest version of Windows 10. I will use the second link. I click on the Windows 10 link. I click again on the Download Tool Now link and I save the file to my desktop. The latest version now is 1909 release. I close the internet browser and I launch from the desktop the Media Creation Tool 1909.exe. The Media Creation Tool checks the PC hardware and the installed operating system. I speeded up the video to 3x because in real time it takes about 30 minutes the whole procedure. Of course, the duration of the procedure changes depending on the power of the computer, internet speed and USB drive speed. In this window you can choose between upgrade the PC or create installation media USB flash drive, DVD or ISO file for another PC. I choose to create installation media. In this window you can choose the language and the architecture 32-bit, 64-bit or both. I will download the 64-bit version because the PC has 4GB RAM. If your PC has below 4GB RAM then download the 32-bit version. In this window you can choose to make directly a bootable USB drive or download the ISO file and make with another program a bootable USB drive or burn to DVD. I choose USB flash drive, I click next and I wait. If you choose to make the bootable USB drive with this tool, your USB will boot only in legacy mode. Now I will jump to the end of the process, because otherwise you will asleep. The USB flash drive is ready. The used space is almost 4GB. In my next video I will install from this USB drive the HP Compaq DC7800 USDT PC. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye. Thank you.